Halloween is just over a month away, and get ready to stock up on those goodies. The National Retail Federation expecting Americans to spend over $12 billion this year on everything from candy to costumes. So like previous years, the top ways we are planning to celebrate are handing out candy, decorating your home, yard, dressing in a costume. But in a return to pre-pandemic norms, more consumers are planning to throw or attend a party or take their children out trick-or-treating.